Hey there, cuties, and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be reacting to episode 4 of One Piece. Now, as some of you know, it's been quite a while since I have uploaded any videos to the YouTube. The reason for that is just that between work, some stuff that was happening in IRL life, and YouTube and Twitch, I wasn't able to balance all of them. Now that my seasonal job has ended, though, I have plenty of time to be able to focus on building up the YouTube channel and the Twitch, and focus on content creation now that I have a month paid out in advance of rent, as well as bills taken care of. So, with that being said, there's going to be several cool projects in the near future on the YouTube channel, as well as I'm going to be continuing some of the projects, such as the One Piece reaction, and I'm also going to be finishing out the give and take podfic. I don't necessarily 100% know if I'm going to be continuing podfic content moving forward. That's something I kind of want to leave a bit up to you guys. I do like the voice acting part of the podfic creation, and I enjoy listening to and creating the stories, but I've noticed that a lot of the views have kind of dropped off of that, and it seems that less and less people are actually watching that style of content these days. Several of the content creators in this sphere have been having a lot of issues getting views, and I mean, just with everything that's going on there, I don't necessarily know if it's... I don't want to say it's not worth it, because like I said, I do enjoy making that style of content, but dedicating so many hours to a project and constantly seeing them not really do as well, it's a lot of time that I could be dedicating to other projects that have a bit more potential, if that makes sense. And like I said, I'll probably put a poll up on the community tab asking you guys about what you guys think on that, whether I should shift more towards the reaction and the anime and the discussion style content that I've been wanting to make. And also wanting to do a lot of ghost hunting stuff in the near future. Already have a couple of locations planned out that I plan to go to within the next year, so definitely excited for that. But yeah, like I said, just once I get the poll set up on the community tab, just let me know what you guys think. If you guys would like to see more of the content and think it's something that I should continue, just tell me. And if I see that my fans really want more of that style of content, I'll at least do one story a week, is probably what we'll settle on, is one chapter a week of that, and doing other videos as well, because that style of content, with them being hour plus long episodes most of the time, it does take a pretty large toll on my voice, as well as takes a long time to render and upload to YouTube. So while I enjoy making the content, it is a very big time sink, and I just want to make sure it's something that is sustainable for the channel so that we can continue to grow as a community. But all that being said, I feel like I've talked you guys' ear off for about 4 minutes now. Let's go ahead and get into the episode. So like I said, we are going to be reacting to episode 4 of the One Piece fan fiction of One Piece. We are watching the dub, and it's the 2011 version where they updated the graphics. Thankfully, I used to hate the way that One Piece looked. It was one of the main reasons I didn't touch it for the longest time. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into the video, and I will see you on the other side.
Another big haul today. That's two in a row.
All of this should keep Buggy from getting too mad at us.
Hey, what's with that boat out there?
All right, the sound seems to be good. That's good. Oh, there's Nami.
Hmm.
I do not like their creepy grins. That is not okay.
Hey, until we see what kind of treasure you're holding on to. Yeah, don't mind us. We'll just...
Dumb fucks.
Can't get the damn thing open. Hold up. Here we go.
If you want, you can keep the whole thing.
But that's our boat! You tricked us!
From the look of those clouds moving in from the south, I'd say a cold front's coming. So you can probably expect strong winds and squalls anytime now, really. Also, in that small boat, you run a bit of a chance of capsizing.
Holy cow. That is so brutal. Well, they're dead.
Don't you find it dumb that someone trying to be king of the pirates doesn't have a single navigational skill?
Not really. I just drift around. What about you? Aren't you some famous bounty hunter who sailed the seas?
I don't have any recollection of ever calling myself a bounty hunter.
I mean, you are a bounty hunter, though.
I went to the open sea in search of just one man, but then I couldn't get back to my village. By that point, I had no choice but to go after pirate ships to earn a living.
Oh, I see. So you're just...
Alright, so I'm pretty sure it's Chris Sabat that does Zoro's voice, who also does All Might. That's the same voice he uses for All Might. Can I just say that he is fucking god tier when it comes to voice acting? There's always so much emotion in every single line he delivers. I'm also 90% sure he does the English voice of Vegeta, which is a lot more gravelly, and he still pulls it off like a king, so... Yeah, anyways.
Lost. Hey, don't put it like that!
Oh no, the hat!
Oh no, not my Shinx hat!
This straw hat means more to me than you could possibly know. It's been with me in many a fight.
Something so precious. I thought Zoro was daddy, but god damn!
Hey, you gotta take me with you on your next adventure, Shinx. I want to be a pirate just like you.
Right, as if you could ever be a pirate.
Okay, he looks a little derpy there. The other picture made him really flattering.
Oh, but that doesn't mean you'd make a good pirate, Luffy.
But I'm a great fighter, too. My punches are like two pistols.
Are there now?
What's that supposed to mean?
He means that you're too much of a kid.
And he's right, you know. I got boys older than you.
I'm not a kid. I'm a grown up.
No, you're not.
Have some juice and calm down.
Wow, thanks, Shinx.
I don't know one pirate who drinks juice.
Hey, you tricked me. Stop laughing. That was a cheap shot.
Oh? Well, excuse you.
Excuse us.
Excuse you.
All we want is some sake. I'd say 10 barrels should do.
I'm sorry, but actually we're fresh out of sake right now.
Interesting. These other pirates seem to still be drinking. Is that water in their glasses?
No, that just happens to be the last of what I had stocked up.
Oh.
My apologies, gentlemen. Looks like me and my friends drank the whole place dry. But you can have this if you want. It hasn't even been opened yet. Go ahead.
That's pretty cut. What the
fuck? There's an 8 million berry bounty on my head. One bottle isn't enough for a nightcap. So don't insult me.
Just great.
Captain, are you okay? Are you hurt?
Not a problem in the world, Makino.
Why are they laughing?
Really got you good, boss.
Talk about a loser.
Oh.
Why are you all laughing?
Thank you, Luffy.
Buddy, you should have fought back, Shinx. It doesn't matter how strong they look or how many of them there are. If you just laugh it off, you're not a man or a pirate.
Fuck. Oh my god.
frustration, Luffy.
Shut up!
Wait, what are you eating? No, you didn't! Don't tell me you ate the fruit that was inside that box!
Oh my god.
Every single bit.
What are you doing?
So I guess that was the gum gum fruit? Yep. Holy shit. Did the bandits come back?
What is this? We were drinking and having a nice time until you showed up.
You apologize. No one messes with Shanks's crew.
I don't think my god. To offend you directly.
You think wrong. No, apologize. Mayor, help me.
What's he gonna do?
Stop it!
Luffy, you're a kid. Come on. You're too small to do this shit.
No one who's ever made me mad has lived to tell the horrifying and painful tale. While the oldest generation may know the way of the world better than us all, I'm sorry, but this rotten kid's already made me angry. Nothing can save him.
You're the rotten ones around here!
I mean, he has a point.
You're a lost cause, which you can regret in the next life.
You have to let him go!
I was wondering why the bar was empty on such a fine day. So, it's the mountain bandits again.
Captain Shanks!
Oh shit! They're ready for battle!
And pistols?
Shut your mouth!
Listen, I don't know what you think you're doing here, but you might want to leave. You wouldn't want something bad to happen, and I have just the man to deliver this message.
Oh yeah?
I'll
cut
your head off if I have to. But that's up to you, my friend.
Would you risk your life?
Huh?
Now that you've drawn your pistol, are you willing to use it?
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm saying that guns aren't for threats, they're for actions.
Damn! That fool got wasted!
You're a dead man! These guys fight dirty!
Dirty?
Dirty?
Who did you think you were dealing with? We never claimed to be saints or anything.
You fellas are staring down a crew of pirates.
Shut up! We just want the boy, not you!
Listen up, bandits. Whether I'm sprayed with alcohol or doused with food, hell, even if I'm spit on, most of the time I'll just laugh it off and forget about it.
Alright.
You hurt a friend of mine. You'll pay for it, regardless of your...
Oh, he's pissed! Oh my god. Thank god! How did Shanks find him? Jesus! That's the type of look that can kill! He just intimidated something that's like 60 times bigger than him.
Makino told me everything about how you stood up for us. How you were willing to fight and put yourself on the line. You can't cry. You're a man now.
But Shanks, your arm! Your arm!
Luffy, it's just an arm. I've got another one. I'm just glad you're all right.
Aww. He's a good guy.
Because I'm gonna become a pirate all on my own.
Yeah.
I wouldn't take you with me anyway. You'll never make it as a pirate.
No! I will make
He's just making him, like, he's motivating him.
And then I'll be king of the pirates! I'll show you!
You think you'll surpass us? In that case, I'll leave this hat to you. It means more to me than anything in the world, so you better take good care of it. You hear me?
So that's where the iconic straw hat comes from.
Oh, I am so hungry. It's killing me.
Oh my god, is he going for the bird?
I know! Let's eat it!
Huh? How do we catch it?
Leave that to me! Gum, gum! Rocket!
Makes sense.
That's a big bird.
You moron! What the hell's going on now? Hey, you there, stop! Please, man overboard! Stop! Man overboard! I can't believe I find shipwreckers at a time like this. I can't stop. You're just gonna have to jump in. I'm actually impressed you made it on board.
Are you trying to kill us?
Stop the boat now. The three of us are members of Buggy the Clown's pirate crew. This boat is ours now.
Dumbasses.
Huh? I'm sorry. We had no idea you were the famous pirate hunter Zorro.
Please forgive us.
That's what I thought.
Idiots, I lost sight of my friend. So just keep paddling.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Oh, it's Nami.
Got it.
Hey, girl, get back here.
You better give us that map back or else.
We just stole that chart of the Grand Line. It belongs to us.
Damn it. If we don't get that thing back, then we're as good as dead.
We'll be killed by one of the captain's cannonballs.
Captain Buggy, I spotted something high in the sky above the port.
Well, shoot it down.
Is that the voice of Frieza?
What's that?
What was that?
What the hell? A guy fell from the sky.
Damn it! Why were there cannonballs flying at me? At least I'm safe now. And what just happened to me was awesome.
Yeah. Is that the... it's the end of the episode. No! Why does it leave off on cliffhangers every fucking episode? Come on, man. That's the end of episode 4. Holy cow. So, I mean, still not quite as much action as I always expected out of One Piece. I mean, it's a shonen after all, the most famous one for sure. And yet, the few fights that I've seen from the show so far, at least in the episodes and not just watching clips online somewhere, all the fights seem to be over in like 5 seconds. And I kind of wish there was more like grandiose battle scenes. But the one that was in this episode was actually kind of cool. Between Shanks' crew and the Mountain Bandits. Honestly, I'm not really sure what more to say. I did want to, again, apologize for being away for so long, but there's going to be at least three videos a week on the YouTube channel, if not more. For now, I'm going to be doing 3, but I might do more as time goes on if I figure out that I have the ability to do so. And then, of course, I'm also streaming several days a week over on my Twitch channel, NorikoDT. So if you guys want to see some gameplay or hang out and chill with more loose and vibey feels. We listen to a lot of music over there, a lot of rock and J-pop and stuff like that. I also am going to be doing a couple of giveaways on the channel for some Steam codes and Minecraft giveaways over on Twitch in the near future, so make sure to drop a follow over there and hang out so you will see when those things happen. But all that being said, I think that's about all we have time for today, and I look forward to seeing you guys in the next video. Looking forward to episode 5. Weirdly enough, never thought I would say I was looking forward to One Piece, but here we are. Anyways, ciao for now, lovelies. See you next time.